I'm David Ginn. I'd like to show you a Christmas toy, or at least a toy that I got for Christmas long, long, long ago. Now, this is called a Jacob's Ladder, or a flip-flop. They've been around for hundreds of years. In fact, when I was a kid, I had one with different colored blocks, and they seemed to tumble from one end to another, but never fall off. Well, this one has fans on it, as you can readily see there. And what I do is ask someone in the audience to call out a number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. Give me a number.
4.
4. All right. Watch this. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got to the red one. So I want you to stare at the red one. And the more you stare, the more the magic works. And I let them tumble, and everything becomes red. It's almost like Christmas.